This area of Pine Forest Road near Interstate 10 has turned into an impromptu truck stop. And I mean a lot of trucks. Trucks as far as you can see. Each of them have been waiting patiently for these cones to finally be lifted. Finally, the moment of truth for dozens of truck drivers stranded with nowhere to go. For many of them, it was a long night.
It's better to stay in a place here, stay overnight, and then in the morning pick up, get the clean roads and start going again.
A long morning.
And I don't think that they were prepared for it, and that's the problem.
And a long day, which has been very frustrating.
It's unbelievable. 6 hours.
The time spent lining Pine Forest Road and filling up parking lots near the I-10 on-ramp comes with a cost. Nearby businesses like Burger King was out of half of its food supply because their food truck was also delayed.
All these trailers in here is your products waiting for to get to the stores.
Melvin Cornelius has a load to drop off in Ocala, Florida. What would normally be a 10-hour trip turned into more than a day, thanks to the stubborn ice on the interstate that took hours to melt, even though the sun was shining.
Just waiting and hopefully I can get on the road.
When sheriff's deputies prepared to remove the cones and allow vehicles to get on their way, drivers literally ran with excitement to get behind the wheel. Many of these drivers have waited 12 hours or more to finally get back on the interstate and be on their way. In Escambia County, Cavante Smalls, Channel 3 News.